Welcome back to Sanju Sports.
Some of the world's greatest croquet players spending time in TKK. Damon Bidenkope is a member of the TKK Croquet Club and last year was inducted into the U.S. Croquet Association Hall of Fame. He has captained the U.S. team and played for the Australian team as well. Damon and a fellow croquet player from Egypt putting on an exhibition game Wednesday night to show people the different ways to play the sport and to let them see what international play looks like. Both men say they started playing croquet at a young age and really enjoyed the sport.
What's quite unique about croquet, there's no division between men and women in the sport. There's also no division between young and old. So players play equally just based on their pure skill level.
Hard hitting, I think that's where I come from Egypt, which is you learn to play from a very early age how to hit hard. And that's something that maybe set me apart a little bit from other players.
The TKK Croquet Club has more than 100 members. BMX racing and soccer games top this weekend's sports activities.
Manchester Meadows will welcome the Charlotte Soccer Academy Dick's Sporting Goods Charlotte Invitational. The 57 teams, all boys and all from outside York County, will be in town. That's close to 4,000 people that are expected to show up. The games begin Saturday and Sunday at 8 a.m.
There will also be a scholarship race at the BMX Supercross track this Saturday starting at 11. Between 75 to 100 riders are expected to show up with about 250 people cheering them on.
We're just so excited. Yeah. And registration for Rock Hill Parks Rec and Tourism's Fall Youth Sports is underway.
You can sign up for soccer, girls softball, and football. You have until next Friday, August the 25th, to sign up. You can do so at any of the Rock Hill PRT offices and the rec centers. First-time players must bring a copy of their birth certificate to register. Also, they need volunteer coaches for a lot of those programs. If you're interested, just call Jason Reynolds. His number is there at the bottom of your screen.
I like that we're talking about fall sports on such a sweltering day.
And tomorrow will begin week zero of high school football Friday, and it's back.
So get ready for those yes. Early morning buses, friends, and have a great night.
Absolutely. Have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow.